Time crystals have moved from fragile quantum setups to something you can actually see, moving, striped patterns that keep repeating over time. What's special is which symmetry they break. They choose their own ticking rate, so-called time translation symmetry, and they do it continuously. Regular crystals repeat in space. Think of a lattice that tiles perfectly. A time crystal repeats in time. Some measurable property keeps oscillating with a stable rhythm. Crucially, this rhythm isn't imposed by an external metronome. The system picks it by itself. That spontaneous choice is the symmetry breaking. In this new platform, the time order appears in a driven, dissipative, steady state. The system is held out of equilibrium by a constant energy input, so there's no need for Floquet strobe driving. The experiment. CU Boulder researchers used a pneumatic liquid crystal trapped between dye-coated glass plates. Shine steady, pattern-free light. The dye molecules reorient and push on the pneumatic, creating tiny topological kinks, soliton-like defects. These kinks interact and self-organize into a repeating pattern in space and time, visible as colored wavy stripes that persist for hours and can be seen under a microscope and sometimes by eye. Numerical simulations of the full XYZT evolution reproduce what's observed. This is not perpetual motion. It's a non-equilibrium system. Light continuously feeds energy, and the material settles into a stable, repeating tempo on its own. Earlier time crystal claims in trapped ions or superconducting qubits were delicate and indirect. Here, the effect is macroscopic, classical, and directly observable. Yet it still meets the criteria for time crystalline order. Why it matters? Controllable, long-lived spatiotemporal patterns at visible scales could power photonic components, dynamic gratings, modulators, telecom, time-varying encoding, random number generation, and anti-counterfeiting, live time watermarks that can't be copied with a static image. More broadly, this platform is a practical testbed for studying how topology and non-equilibrium physics produce order when space and time symmetries break together.